Hey, it's Mikey, and today we're going to talk about the mothership. Well, a few things. One, the support gunner calling card. Two, best class to get a mothership. Three, how to get one, how to play the playstyle. So first up, let's talk the support gunner card. Get 10 kills with a support gunner and the mothership. Main problem, you can't force one of your random teammates to use a mothership. All right, so to solve this problem, what you need to do is find a friend to play with. Find someone decent to play with. How do you do that? Three ways. One, you can use the comment section down below. Post your system, your GT, you guys can hook up. Or you can try codlfg.com, same guys who run the Destiny LFG website. Third option, you can find someone on my Discord server. A link to that down below. We have three separate rooms, PC, PS4, and Xbox One. Okay, you guys can hook up. Take turns writing support in each other's motherships. Maybe you don't care about that. Maybe you just want to get a mothership. So I do have some class suggestions. You can mix and match everything. Everyone has their own style, but this is what works best for me. So for the streak setup, no replacement for Intel. Just keep it simple. UAV, hater, mothership. And hey, if you're running with a teammate, they can run the same thing because haters often lead to more haters, UAV, other stuff like that. All right, for the specialist, gonna run Seraph and her combat focus. Just makes it so much easier to get those high-end streaks. And let's get into the class. I have two different suggestions. You can mix and match whatever you like. Again, this is what works best for me. Any SMG, I like them because they ADS faster, ready up faster. Run a suppressor. That suppressor is gonna save you, definitely. And I like to run fast mags just so that way I'm always at the ready. For the perks, gotta have Ghost because we will be doing lots of flanking. The mode we're playing is domination, and to stay alive, to flank easier, Ghost is just gonna help you keep off the radar. It's just gonna help. Same thing with Hardwired. Keeps you off of people who are using Sixth Sense. You won't trip up any mines, things like that. Any up, 150 points you'll start with. And if you cap the opening flag, you've already started the game or started the round with 200 points. Great start. Three more kills, you got yourself a UAV. Perk three, we have TAC Mask. Since we're playing domination and you don't want to get stunned when you're capping a flag, people tend to throw random stuns. And awareness, just a personal preference, at least for me, because I have a headset. If you don't have a headset, you can always use Dead Silence. All right, so that's a nice class that has worked for me to get motherships. That's great for middle size to big maps. What about small maps? What about Nuketown? What about Combine? All right, for that, you don't need to be stealth. Everybody already knows where each other's at pretty much. So for the setup, any SMG, and you got fast mag, extended mag, and rapid fire, just go all out on whatever attachments you'd like. And instead of Ghost, we don't need to hide. We just have overclock, so that way we can get combat focus faster. No need for awareness, so we're gonna have TAC masks. All right, so now you have the class, but what do you actually do to get a mothership? All right, so first thing, let's check out this gameplay here. First thing, and what I usually do is right off the bat, try to get some capture kills. Even if you die without capping the flag, it doesn't matter. The point of getting capture kills is to boost your specialist meter. Each capture kill is worth 200 score and it fills up your meter about 20%. And like Nuketown or any map really, I'm always trying to cap the flag and always trying to get a kill. It isn't until I get my meter filled, then I start playing a little bit more cautious. But the goal to get these capture kills, bum rushing, enemy flag, things like that, is for the sole purpose to get at least one capture kill just to fill up that meter faster. That's why I do that. All right, so next, once you have the meter fill, only pop the combat focus once you're about to cap a flag. Okay, so I usually wait until it's past the halfway mark. And once you do that, then pop the combat focus, or you can pop it once your UAV is up or your hater is up, so you can get a bonus off of that. You just want the combat focus to be working for you. You don't want to run around mindlessly looking for enemies while that focus is up, okay? So that's why I wait before I pop it like that. Okay, so once that hater is up, just be cautious, be careful. That's the time to be careful because you're so close. You only need 300 more points to get that mothership. All right, so hopefully this will help you and your friend get a mothership. Follow my Twitter or Facebook to know when we stream and go live, updates, things like that. Links down below. Please take 3 seconds to rate the video. See you next time. All right, so on the left side there, we got my review of Overwatch. I'll go over the things I liked, and I actually liked a lot of stuff. We got some salty COD fanboys in the comments there, but I really do like Overwatch. You can click on the screen or links down below. And on the right side, as usual, got Black Ops 3. Tips, tricks, info, updates, all kinds of stuff. Basically a playlist. I keep that updated for you constantly. You can click on the screen or links down below.